Last year, 42 people died from a fentanyl-related death in Kenosha County. I'm Bryan Steil. The failure to secure the border is directly impacting our community because it's your right to live safely and securely. Please join me on May 30th for my Border Security Town Hall. We'll discuss the challenges and policy solutions to secure the border right now. And I want to hear from you. Border security impacts your security. Join me, Bryan Steil, on May 30th in Kenosha.